Okay, another really important thing that we can do very easily with notation is just this, okay? And it's just a matter of write it out. So write it out. Just for two dimensions, although, you know, you'll see it written in your book in three dimensions, but if you've done it in two, you'll certainly understand how to do it in three. It's just a matter of writing it out, except it's longer, okay? Everything matches up in a way that gives you a very simple result.